Hello, welcome to FlixWater YouTube channel. If you have a water softener at home, you might be wondering how to tell if it's time to replace the resin. Different types of water softeners have different replacement schedules, but I can give you some general guidelines to help you determine if your resin is breaking down. Let's discuss what softener resin is, its purpose, and when you should consider replacing it. So, what exactly is softener resin and what does it do? Well, think of the resin as a filter in your water softener. It consists of small beads that attract and hold minerals like calcium and magnesium during the ion exchange process, which is what makes the water hard. By removing these minerals, the resin prevents them from clogging up your pipes and appliances. Resins come in different sizes depending on the size of your household, and each type has a different lifespan. Some resins last between 5 to 7 years, while others can last even longer, up to 15 to 20 years. Over time, the resin beads in your water softener will break down. These tiny plastic beads capture and hold onto hardness minerals, but as they wear out, they become less effective. You might start noticing that your soap doesn't lather as well, or you're having trouble getting stains out of your clothes or dishes. These signs indicate that it's time to consider replacing the resin beads. Now, how can you tell if your resin needs to be replaced? There are a few indicators to look out for. Firstly, if you notice a decrease in water quality, such as a strange taste or odor, it could be a sign that your resin needs replacement. Buildup on the internal parts of your water softener can cause changes in the taste or smell of your water. If you find yourself using filtered or bottled water for drinking because of taste or odor concerns, then it's definitely time for a resin replacement. Another way to assess the condition of your resin is by observing any changes in your pipes or fixtures. Your water softener system helps prevent mineral buildup in these areas. If you notice corrosion, leaks, discoloration, or warping, it's likely time to replace the resin. You might want to consult a plumber to identify any signs of damage that may require attention to avoid future problems. Lastly, keep an eye on your water costs. If your water usage remains normal but your bills increase, worn-out resin could be the culprit. A broken or worn-out resin will still remove hardness from your water, but it will require more salt to do so. This increased salt usage will reflect in your water bill without any noticeable difference in the quality or taste of your drinking water. Remember, water softeners require regular servicing, and depending on usage and water type, resin replacement may be necessary. Resin can typically last for 10 years, but it's essential to consider usage and other factors. Additionally, instead of completely replacing the resin, you can refresh it. Winter is an excellent time for preventive maintenance, and many professionals offer water softener tune-ups. These tune-ups include a resin refresh, filter change, if applicable, and usually include bags of salt. It's a great way to ensure your water softener is working properly and have peace of mind. I hope these insights help you determine when it's time to replace your water softener resin. Remember, maintaining the efficiency of your water softener will ensure your water stays soft and free from mineral buildup. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to our channel for next topics or click to see the next videos on the right.